Hello, everybody! Welcome back to another episode of Ark Survival Evolved. Drarr Gaming here on the Gaming Evolved Vanilla server. Alright, guys, we're back. Another episode going on today. Let's see here. Let's go check out the greenhouse stuff, actually. I logged in earlier today, and they had not produced any fertilizer for me, so I was kind of upset about that, and I'm not sure why that's a thing. Unless they changed how these guys work. I don't know. I put some more. I took the poop that was in them and I took it out of them and I put some more in them. So I'm not sure what's going on here. That's the water tank. I can't get to this guy here. Here we go. I'm not sure what's going on with that. That's unless I change how that works. Let me know in the comments below if it's changed. Cause we need some fertilizer so we can start getting some of these crops going. Cause I'm running out of the vegetables. All right, sweet. So there's that. Let's go ahead and close this door. We'll close this door. Alright, perfect. Alrighty, so, thank you guys for all the support in the previous videos. Hey, Barracuda, you're in the way. I'm trying to make a video here. Thank you guys for the support in the previous videos. If you guys like this video, don't forget to hit that like button. It helps me out so much. Alright, plan for today. I have made up a bunch of Rex kibble. Right, so, and as you see, we have our scuba stuff on us. I think we should go tame up a plesiosaur. So I have a whole bunch of trank arrows here on our Mastercraft crossbow. Mastercraft, if I could talk. And I thought it would be pretty fun for us to go tame up a plesiosaur on the back of a barracuda. Now, hopefully we can do this. This is going to be very interesting to see how well this works. So you can be in the water and steer this guy. And the looking does help. There's that cheapy, crappy Quetzal over there. Alright, sweet. So this should work out pretty well if we keep our scuba gear on. Like so. Alright, amazing. So I thought that would be pretty fun to do. I thought this was a cool idea. I don't know if anybody else has ever done this before. So I like this fact that we could take a mount into the water and ride it and shoot trank arrows at it. I don't know if you can do that. Can you do that with a Megalodon? I honestly haven't even tried or haven't heard or seen of anybody doing that. So let me know in the comments below if you guys know if you can or not. Alrighty, sweet. So looks like we're just gonna swim around for a little while, see if we can find ourselves a pleasy. I would go for a Masa, but we don't have any Quetzal kibble. So that's the thing. We need Quetzal kibble in order to tame up a Masa. I mean, I could use prime meat or just go over to Syntax Mutton Sheep Killing Slaughtering House and go get a bunch of mutton over there. But yeah, I don't know. I'll wait for the kibble. So this is pretty amazing. So we're just gonna have to swim around for a little while. If we find a deep sea loot crate, there's honestly nothing we can do about it because we are not high enough level to open a deep sea loot crate. You gotta be level 80 to do that, and we are unfortunately still level 78. It takes so long. I can't get away from level 78. I just wish we could be level 80. I want to make an industrial cooker so bad. Alright, well anyways, I'm going to be searching around for a little while, hopefully finding ourselves a high-level pleasy. You know, I have the crossbow out right now. I'm doing this just because I want to practice doing it. I don't really need it out right now. It's just good practice. It's good practice for us. So that's what I'm going to be doing. I'm going to search around, see if we can find a high-level pleasy. Oh, hello. Where are you, buddy? 60. No thanks. Ah, run. not sure how well this guy's gonna do against these. How are we gonna do here? I mean, we have like 12,000 health, so I'm not super worried about. Oh my gosh, that was easy. Get away from me, you stupid anglerfish. Anglerfish are the worst. They're kind of annoying. Like, you hit them and they run away. It's really annoying. So yeah, there we go. We took out a level 60 pleasy with literally no problem at all, so I'm not that worried about it. Barracuda, you're amazing. Alright, amazing. I'm gonna... Hold on a second. Check out our hair. That's hilarious. I thought that was pretty funny. So I'm gonna swim around for a little while, see if I can find ourselves a pleasy, and yeah, as soon as I find something, I'll be right back. So I'll see you guys in a bit. Alright, guys, we're back. Got bad news. I died. And we got other bad news. I'm hoping Barracuda doesn't die. Oh man, I'm gonna die again. This is terrible. Alright, we gotta do this. So we have this mod installed. It's a corpse finder. Basically, you could just use it, and it'll give you the direction and location of your body, of your corpse, and your bag, and stuff like that. So I died in the water. So what happened was one of those new freaking eels came after me, knocked me off Barracuda, and then I couldn't get Barracuda to follow me because he was stunned. So then I swam up, and then the freaking electric eel came after me and murdered me. It was great. It was fun. And then as I was swimming up, there was two pleasies and a giant squid going after Barracuda. So I'm hoping that we could find him. Okay, here we go. Oh man, this is so bad. What is this noise? Oh man, I can't see anything. This is so bad. I think that's my corpse right there. Okay, hold on. Oh, we gotta get this. Oh, we gotta get this. No, Barracuda! No! Oh my gosh. Oh man, we lost Barracuda. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, we're dead. Well, that's the end of that. Everything's gone. No way I can get back up there. No flippin' way. Are you kidding me? Alright, I don't know what I'm gonna do. There's no way I can get up there and get my stuff because we got all that pleasy and everything else around. Oh, that's so terrible. That's so annoying. Oh, my rifle, my crossbow, all the kibble I just made. There's no way I can get up there. No way at all. Those stupid electrophoruses knock you off of your freaking mounts and you can't do anything about it. They're the worst things ever. Please take them out. I can't believe that. That's so annoying. Oh, man. I'm so annoyed right now. Well, basically, we gotta start all over now. That sucks. Alrighty. Well, Man, I'm so mad about that. We had good picks. We had good everything. I didn't find blueprints for those crossbows and that rifle. I found the actual rifle and the actual crossbow. That's amazing. Alright, well, and I'm not even gonna worry about going getting, who did I take up there? I don't even remember who I took up there. Who was that? Veronica. Man, freaking Barracuda died too. That sucks. I'm so mad. I'm really mad. No. Electrophoruses. That's what they are. See this? Electrophorus. Oh, they're the worst creatures ever. I don't even know if there's a way to combat that. Oh man, all my scuba gear's gone. Okay. Alrighty. Well, I'm gonna have to start all over. Let me get some stuff crafted up here. Quit sulking in my sorrow here. And we'll get some stuff crafted up here and I'll be right back. So give me just a second, guys. Alright, guys. We're back. And I got all of our stuff pretty much back. Got some arrows, got, you know, all of our stuff. It's not as good as some of the stuff we had, but we still got some stuff. I'm working on Barracuda the Second. So far, two imprints on him, a walk and a cuddle, and I have two RGs. I made it up, accidents happen, and Mediocre and then Mediocre and All About That. Wait, I changed his name to All About That. Wait, get it? Get All About That face? No? Alright, anyways, so we're gonna see what happens. Argentavis, it didn't change his name here. His parents is Argentavis. It's now All About That Weight. Alright, so we'll see what happens here, what we get out of these guys. This guy's still got like 7 minutes until his next imprinting session. So I figured we'd, you know, do some of the stuff off camera here. Just give you an update on what's going on. I don't know what we're going to do after this. Haven't quite figured that out yet. But I'm just playing around with inference right now. And breeding. And yeah, I'll see what we come back with. Give me just a second here, guys. Ooh, baby RG. Level 188. Aren't you crap? 188. Oh my goodness. You are the crappiest inference ever. Oh, here's, have some food. You can only carry that much. Alright, sweet. What about you? Let's wait for this guy. Little tiny baby birdies. And 215. That one's better. Alright, let's go ahead and throw you on here. Alright, amazing. So we got two birds, two new ones. That's a female, and this is a male. Alright, that's amazing. Did we get any mutations on them, actually? If we go to their inventory... yes. Don't know what that means, but that's a mutation. I don't understand the mutation thing. So there's no mutations here. Mutations. So there's no mutations on that one, but I don't know what the ancestor list, or I don't know what the mutations mean. There was two mutations from the parents, it looks like. So I'm not sure exactly what changed or whatnot, but yeah. All right. Well, I'm gonna go ahead see if I can get these guys imprinted. Hopefully, I can. You know, we're still missing some of the kibbles for it, and, I don't know what we're gonna do about that. Alright, sweet, so, I'm gonna do this, guys, and I'll be back. I'll see you guys after this, once I figure out what we're gonna be doing in the meantime, so. Alright, guys, see you in a bit. Alright, guys, we're back, and I got an idea what we're gonna do now, since I failed earlier. Alright, but anyways, let's just go ahead and show you guys some of this stuff here. So, this is Barracuda the Second. I don't remember what level he was, but we got him up to level 262 right now. He's up to 10,000 health, 548 melee damage, and 180% movement speed with 821 weight is what he came out with. It was 100% imprint. He wanted all walks and one dodo kibble. It was actually really nice. And the best thing was these Argentivus. They were the easiest ones. They wanted no kibbles, and they wanted walks and cuddles. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Let's go ahead and jump off of you. Alright, so I moved them up here just to make it a little bit easier. All about that weight is down below there. And here's what we got. We got mediocre and accidents happening. Yep. Alright, so they got more weight right here. So this one is 100% imprinted. Like I said, they didn't want any kibble. So we got that one. He does not have any mutations. I'm just going to pump weight on this guy. And what we're going to do is, once I take more, or all about that weight with us, I'm just going to go ahead and grab more weight and bring him with us as well, and we can go get some, you know, metal or whatever we're going to do. And this is all about that speed. I'm going to pump speed on him. Now, this is our one that does have a mutation. Not sure exactly what the mutation is. I could probably look into it, figure it out. Don't really care that much, to be honest. So we got all of our dodos up here still. What are you doing over here, dodo? Stay over there. Alright, amazing. So there we go. That's all the breeding that I did earlier, because I, you know, we had to get Barracuda the Second back, and I was like, you know what, let me do some Argentivus at the same time. Update on the fertilizer factories, they are working. I'm not sure what the deal was. I put them inside of here, and they all of a sudden started working. So, it's been a while since I've been doing this stuff. Crazy corn. Alright, so anyways, all of our stuff is growing up now, which is amazing, so we're starting to get some of that produced. So Fruit Factory 1 is in here, Fruit Factory 3 is inside of here. It's almost like I'm silent saying Fart Factory, but it's Fruit. Look at these carrots. Weird things. And this is the Severus stuff. So we got that stuff growing, which is amazing, because we need it. I did also get some prime meat. That's what I was doing with Barracuda the Second. I was out killing up some stuff, getting some prey meat, and I got the stuff over inside of the smokers right now. See, smokers are going. Alright, perfect. I have been collecting a whole bunch of eggs. We got a bunch of more eggs now. So what I plan on doing right now, though, is, as you see in my inventory, we have beer barrels. Let's go ahead and put some of these beer barrels down. I just put, here we go. That's an incline. That's a straight. It's a pillar. That's a vertical. Do we not have any... I thought we had some cross pieces in here. Guess not. Alright, well anyway, so I was thinking that we could just go ahead and put some beer barrels down and get that stuff going. Craftables... Stone, nope, it's under... Where is it? Weapons? No, I'm an idiot. Pipes. Stone. Intersection. Let's go ahead and craft one of those, just so we can have it in our inventory and we can place this stuff down. So, it's going to be a little bit interesting placing these. Not quite sure how exactly we're going to do this. Let's see here. There's a vertical. That's the incline, and that's the straight. All right, sweet. And we're thirsty. All right, perfect. So, let's go ahead. I got the water over here. I was thinking we'll put it over here. This is going to be very interesting how we're going to place this, though. So, let's go ahead and a number two. A no. A number four. A no. A number five. A yes. A number two. See, that sticks outside, and I don't want to do that very much. Well, how far out does it stick? Oh, it's like right in the wall, too. That's funny. Alright, well, let's just go ahead and do that. Three... I just hit two, by the way. Three is a vertical, four is the incline, so we'll do... Oh, let's do that. Oh, that looks odd. No? Three. Alright, so we're sticking in the ground. It's not what I wanted to do. Let's see if we can get these... I know, it's kind of... It's really annoying to place pipes, but also it's... It's not? I don't know, it's weird. Can I get that? Nope. Eh. Ah. Whoa, that was weird. Give it to me. Alright, we're done with that. Let's try this now. Oh, it's... Yeah, that's what I wanted. Three. See, this is the frustrating part, is like, it'll go here, and then if I do another one, where does that put it? It places it too far down. Why does it go so far down? What if we do a four? Yeah, it places it really not where I wanted to place it. It's so far down. Can we not go that way? Oh my gosh. I gotta get this pipe out of the way. That's the wall. Oh my gosh. I hate you, pipe. I hate you, pipe. Alright, so that's my vertical. Goes through my window. I don't want to demolish the wall. Alright, give me just a second here, guys. I'll get this. Got it. Alright, four? Why won't you go this way? I don't understand that. That makes no sense. Arc, you make no sense. Oh, that's funny. Alright, I'm not quite sure what we're gonna do here yet. What if we do... I mean, it's gonna give us the same spot anyway, so... Let's do this. Why are you not facing this way? Can I press, like, E to turn you? No, I can't. That's so stupid. What is your problem? Why won't it go this way? Does that make any sense to you guys, why it won't go this way? It doesn't make any sense to me. But anyways, alright. Cool. Not really. It's not what I wanted to do. Alright. We're gonna figure this out. Alright, guys. We're back. And I think I got it figured out. It might look kind of ugly on the other side over here. Yeah, that looks really ugly. Ooh. I'm gonna leave that for now. But I figured out how we're gonna do this. So check this out. Doesn't it look like it's sitting on that now? That looks awesome, right? Alright, so let's go ahead and... Let's see here. I'm gonna center myself up on this. We're gonna demolish this. We're gonna wait. Just kidding, we're not gonna wait. Alright, we're gonna place this table here. We're gonna place the table down. And then... Like so. Boom. Just like that. Alright, we got too much junk in our inventory. Let's drop this wood real quick. Alright, perfect. So it looks like the beer barrels are sitting on those tables, which is really awesome. I like how that worked out. Sweet. So, accidental amazingness, maybe? Alright, so there's that. We got the... I still don't know what we're going to do about these. These things look ugly as sin, sticking out like this. And there's nothing we could do about it, really. I mean, we're just going to deal with it, I guess? Or maybe I can cover this up somehow? I'm not sure. Well, anyways, stop looking at it. We got the prime meat jerky over here cooking up, which is amazing. Let's go ahead and close those doors. So we got all that stuff done. So, all in all, it's been not a bad day. Actually, it's been a terrible day. We tried to go tame a Pleasy, and we died by a stupid electric eel, which is terrible. Not sure how we can combat those. If you guys know how to combat those, please, 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 please comment down below how we could do that, because it's honestly really frustrating. Take a drink here as well. Alright, so let's go ahead and drop this egg in here real quick. So otherwise, we did get the beer barrels going, which is really awesome. We got two new Argentavises and a brand new Barracuda. Barracuda the second here. So, I mean, I guess it's been an okay day. overall, it's been pretty terrible. So, you know, I do fail sometimes, just so you guys know. It's not always fun and games here in Grey Arc's gaming world. Does that make sense? That makes sense. Alright, well anyways, we'll drop those in there. Alright, so guys, if you guys like the video, press that like button. It helps me out so much. Also, if you guys are new to the channel and haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. You can see more, hopefully not failing, and good stuff going on. And yeah, alright guys, I'll see you next time. Bye!